No. I mean, yes. I want to do your game. I just think I need to. I need to write it how I know. You know, just me, at home.
At home, on your own?
Yeah, it's just that it's all in my head, and I think if I let other people in it, it'll just get, I don't know, stressy?
Stressy.
But I know that I can do it proper justice, the book. You know, divergent story paths, parallel realities.
It's still a game, though, yeah?
I get it. The lad's a craftsman. He's a lone woodsman. I'm the same.
Yeah, but it's...
It's like I say. Teams are fine for things like action titles, but when it's a concept piece, a bit of madness is what you need. And that works best when it's one mind.
All right, Timothy Leary, we'll debate the doors of perception later.
That was Huxley, not Leary.
If you're going to write this on your Todd, the important thing is putting it out for Christmas, so I need finished code by 12th of September.
Okay, sure.
But no later.